5 laps to go. They're on their own.
Weston Camacho right there, coming around is going to be
laps, 2 laps to go, 500 meters to go. Dominic now coming to the front, taking over. Dominic Clark now at the front, number 117 fading ever so slightly back to the field. Brian Gomez as the Gimes continue drive the rest of the field, coming around now to the home straight. Here's the bell, they find 1 lap to go. Dominic all by himself. Dominic Clark, he's going to be the clear favorite for first place, but who's going to be 2, 3, and 4? And now Weston's come off the front. It's too little too late, as it's going to be Dominic Clark crossing the line first. One will come off on the backside this time. This is the winner. Christensen at the front. 489 from the red seat, 4 laps, 1 kilometer to go. Strung out in the pole. Christensen not damaged on the damage at 28 miles an hour. Three laps, 750 meters to go. Christensen still at the front and starting to pull away ever so slightly. 29 miles an hour. Going to come around seat two. 2 laps to go. Christensen still at the front. 2 laps to go. 500 meters. Christensen now at 29.7, almost 30 miles an hour. This time as they come to the home stretch, Christensen still at the front. Christensen still at the front. Close to 30 miles an hour. Now we got to move on the outside. It's the turbo diesel, Kate Wilson and Courtney Comer coming up.